Not to belabor the point or anything, but I think this caravan was attacked.
It ain't obvious, huh? Was much a bit simple bands would not have done this much then. A bit of a cleanup.
Right.
Orders to the Greenfellow Militia. Handle the caverns can't get through the woods, and the village is running low on supplies. Is that Daly's clan causing trouble again? I know it. I had my man speak to their keeper several months back, and I think it was a she, you can't tell with these elves, said they would leave for more remote parts. It looks as though they are back. Likely their stupid land ships blocking roads. The stubborn race are more than a little dense. Must trouble you for a favor, go to the Wending Wood and order them to leave. You're crispy.
Something drawing near.
More scavengers.
As you wish. Let's get started.
Of course, they run by the stupid trees.
Battle!
Peace.
terminated.
Let's get started. This should be.
Cool, so it means we're gonna have spiders soon. Mm-hmm. Timber.
I need to get out of here.
What's wrong? Can I help?
No! No one can help me! I just need to get out of here!
What do you know about the caravan attacks?
Nothing! We heard about the caravan attacks, but it wasn't us, I swear. We just thought there would be valuables left behind, but then... Maker, help me. She's here. Gotta get away.
Another scavenger here to prey on the misfortunes of others? No, you are too well armed. Hear from me, then. You will not drive me from these forests. The Shems could not do it, the Darkspawn could not, and you will fare no better.
Would I try to drive you away?
Your kind have been hounding me for months! You killed my friends, and the merchants kidnapped my sister! The caravans are only the beginning. I want Serani returned to me, or more will die! Deliver this message! Consider this a warning.
Okay... Just one I wanted, right?
Right.
Bum, bum, bum.
Don't these Dalish elves travel in packs? What's with a tiny camp? And here, looks like there was a bit of a fight, but no bodies. Just all these weapons. Something smells here, Commander, and it isn't me. Scarlet mark.
Right.
This is Grace, which appears to have been dug recently.
On it.
Pile of random weaponry that has been dumped in a corner of the camp. Sword driven deep into the ground.
Let's get started.
The campsite looks as though it was planted here on purpose.
I'd forgotten how lovely the Wending Wood could be. I traveled the trade routes as a child with my father.
Polis General. Oh my lord, okay. Heaven Cloudreach. Ordered roast boar at the inn. Love that stuff. I shared a meal with a weary old traveler newly arrived via the pilgrim's path. Told me that he stumbled upon an old structure of stones in Wending Wood. He showed me a souvenir he brought back, one of the smaller stones. It looked familiar somehow. 9 Cloudreach. Remember where I saw that stone? An old history book in Denarin's Chantry. The Tevinters built structures to harness mystical energies. Most have been destroyed, the stones used for construction, yet the traveler claims this one survives. 10 Cloudreach. He was at the inn again and sold me the stone. I'm heading to the Wending Wood as soon as I find a caravan, although people seem wary of the place. 29 Justinian. Finally found a caravan. Nervous lot though. Barely halted to let me out. Found the structure and spent a day studying it. Burned myself on the magical fire several times. But I think I have figured it out. Must make a path of fire that connects all the stones in a single loop. Will attempt after I dry away whatever creatures making that rustling noise.
Approaching.
This should be easy enough.
Yep. Description. Corpse pile. Yeah, you can say that again.
There's something drawing near.
That heart seeker, man, Jesus.
Thank you.
hunter just comes running in like crazy, dude. I have to go around.
Don't look. Don't look at me.
Looking. Who are you?
Olaf, my name. Came with friends to drive out away the elf, but the darkspawn were too quick. We were ripped apart, biting claws and teeth from the darkness, and then I woke, flesh and bone and gristle under me, around me. Everyone dead. Dead, soft meat melting into the ground. I crawled away, came here. Can't stand to see it.
Do you know anything about her elf sister?
Sister? I have a sister. Do I? Elf sister? No. We did not take her. Probably dead. Or eaten.
Did you kill the elves?
No. No. Darkspawn came first. They slaughtered us. Took our steel. Brought it to the elven camp. Tricked us. Tricked the elf. Now, she thinks we are to blame. Hunts all in her rage while they watch.
So all these people died over a misunderstanding? Maker, that's horrible. We have to stop her. Tell her she's wrong. Do you think she's back at her camp? We could try looking for her there.
The Dark Ones are curious about you too. They watch you as well as her. Can you feel them?
We can. Where did the darkspawn come from?
Beneath, around, from shadows.
This disease will kill you, you know.
I'm already dead. I'm already gone. Make an end, please.
There'll be some way to help you.
No, no help. Time to run.
Destroy them.
Oh, wait. You guys do that. Can't hit target. Mm-hmm.
I'll take care of it.
Boy. This side, then, I guess, let's say.
Why are you still here? I told you to stay away from me! I warned you! This place is not for you!
Humans did not kidnap your sister.
I know a human crime when I see it. I've experienced more than enough of them. You will pay for repeating their lies.
Lady up there. Oh, that's down. Dogs from the scene. See if she's back up here now. Thank you. dex on him. Get the reaver or something. Maybe.
You will never take me alive.
I'm not going to kill you.
I will not go with you to some Shemlin magistrate. I won't bow to their rules.
As wish to talk.
Talk.
The Darkspawn will play any human against elves.
What? The Darkspawn are mindless. It is not possible.
Humans can't be responsible. The Darkspawn killed them.
They should never have come here in the first place. If they had just left us alone, all this would never have happened. If it wasn't the humans who killed my people and took Serrani, are you saying the Darkspawn did it?
I found this trinket on the Darkspawn.
That is Serrani's. She would never willingly part with that. Our mother gave it to her before she died. Why would the Darkspawn do this?
They make females into brood mothers.
Are you saying Serrani will become one of them? I will not allow that.
Help.
You? You want to find Serrani? Why?
I want to suffer at the hands of the Darkspawn.
Great. Another twitchy magic sort. Just what we need.
My name is Valana. If you care for such things. Do you know where the Darkspawn might dwell?
Tunnels, most likely.
There is an abandoned mine some ways to the north of here. The tunnels run far into the earth. We will likely find the Darkspawn there.
Oh, crap. Okay. Go with this setup then. What does he have? He's damaged. Okay. Let's see. This one, with this we can have some extra safe healing needed. Care about this? Really used any healing potions so far? Okay, let's see. That one, yes, you need to. Keeper, one with the nature. That's a high upkeep, though. Sort all this out. Office is really good. Mm. Hey! Oh, that was a lot of spells. Oh boy, we have something going on. That's better. Better gloves for her. Both. That's an ogre in a way now. Good old times with a mage and a healer and a warrior.
Again.
We have no true tank, but Ogryn is like a warrior tank. A DPS tank.
Right.
Okay, we're gonna go and check this out. Built. Oh. What is built endures?
This should be easy enough. Creatures.
Hide my arm.
Oh, good, now we have two casters with mana clash at least. So one gets out of commission instantly. We always have that one. Somebody has weathered the year as well.
It has been a long time. I have forgotten my name, but I am a warrior. I am Avar, and I am cursed.
Okay. An Avar barbarian, they have gone for centuries.
Far longer than that. Seasons beyond counting. I was a man. A man to be feared. A man of war. The Teventer mages, they came here seeking easy prey. But they found me, my brother, my tribe. We broke their army at the Fort of a Thousand Vigils, then pursued the Magister.
What about a thousand vigils? You mean Vigils Keep?
Perhaps. Time changes all things. We cornered the Magister here. Here we would sacrifice him to Uvola, the god of this wood. As his guards fell one by one, he struck my brother and I with liquid fire. So even as the Magister's body was torn apart, my brother and I watched from stone eyes.
I mean, a bunch of people we know little of, you know.
So much forgotten. I remember only revenge. The Teventer Magister that cursed my brother and I, he leads a mockery of life. Disturb the ashes nearby. Summon him. Kill him. Free me!
Stranger. No, come here. My brother called to you. Do not listen. The Magister's death will accomplish nothing.
Tell me your tale, statue.
My brother is consumed by rage. Over long years, his anger grows. Anger will not free us. Revenge will not free us. I've used the long years to think, to pray to our gods.
Have gods spoken back?
The gods hold their own counsel. There is no release, but with peace, serenity, we can sleep. I have slept many seasons with only my brother's anger to call me back. Show him the way. This does not have to be a torment.
How do I convince him of that?
With reason or a silver tongue. He is the son of the father, a warrior born. With the long seasons, I have seen that violence often accomplishes naught. Teach him.
Hmm. That's a good question, huh? I wonder. Just a second. Let's see. Oh, the ashes of that.
This should be easy enough.
Good, because they are all rooted. It's such a ridiculous spell left. There's nothing you can do against it unless you pre-cast shield on them.
Oh, this will do.
Cutting some hardwood, someone will be able to make something useful out of it. No.
As you wish.
You're standing in my dirt.
I'm sorry?
Don't be sorry, just move. That dirt was specially prepared for my plants. I only have to find the seeds now. It's just a matter of time, I'm sure.
Are you Ines the botanist?
You've heard of me then? Read one of my books, have you?
Vin told me to find you.
Vin? What now? She's not going to try to get me to teach slack-jawed apprentices again, is she? She used to pester Uldred about his duty to the apprentices, when he just wanted to be left alone. No wonder he went crazy and tried to kill everyone.
He said the College of Magi needed a voice of reason.
And she told you to find me? She must be clutching at straws. It's been some time since the college was called together. Why now? No, I can't go. Not yet. I'm not leaving till I get the seeds of the northern prickleweed. I've been here too long just to give up.
I found the seeds for you. Will you go to Cumberland?
I suppose another pair of eyes wouldn't hurt. And if you actually succeed, I'm sure I could scrounge up some kind of reward. You're looking for the seeds of a northern prickleweed. The plant has broad, dark green leaves with thorny stems and is most commonly found growing on rocky ground. Go on now. If I'm going to be traveling, I'll need to make preparations.
If we had to go.
This should be easy enough.
Well, this one I'm really wrong. stuff on. Yeah, pick a wood.
Magister is dead.
Yes.
If I had blood, it would sing. Rest comes upon me, Savior. But look to the earth. The Dane. He left tribute.
Winter blade, huh? Meh. Better than what I have. Let's go and hand this one in. Let me come back here and see what this is.
Any luck? Did you find any northern prickleweed?
Mm-hmm. Yes, here I see it.
Marvelous. Look at them. Oh, magnificent. Such a smooth seed coat. Like onyx. You, my friend, are a worker of miracles. Here, I whipped up some herbal remedies for you and a list of instructions so you can recreate them if you like. And now it's time for me to leave. Perhaps our paths will cross again at a later date. Good luck.
Thank you.
start some fire? Get this, go for that. Get our king as three. Go down this way, I think. More control.
Commander.
Down we go. Dark spawn now. Double army. I wonder if we're gonna meet another broodmother. Broodmothers are such a hassle. Miner's letter. Tedious. It's too dangerous to work here. The order of the money is good, but there has been nothing but trouble since we broke into the ruin. The foreman down the shaft scuffled on poor Helris. He had heard voices calling his name and the incident with the stew. Eyeball! Something not right, Tedious. Oh, and that carbuncle on my neck is back. I swear it's a Tevinter curse. After men have left, leaving today with the next lot. Work elsewhere, this is the only mine in the Ferelman.
Oh, great.
They haven't done anything. I'm fine, Vilana. It's not me he wants. I have to get you out before something bad happens. I don't want anyone else to be hurt.
Yes, all right. Let me out and I'll take you home.
The Darkspawn have your things. You can still get it all back if you're careful and clever. They're going to come back to check on you. You have to hurry.
Please tell me what's going on. You must know something.
I don't know anything. But take this key. It opens a chest in the emissary's room. Maybe you'll find some answers there.
Wait, okay, thank you.
They're coming. You have to go. Find a way out of the mines. Please.
I can't just leave you. Serani, wait!
Okay. Fist you to death.
Let's get started.
We had some decent stuff in the inventory.
You're such a pest.
This should be easy enough. On it.
But it's head. One more.
This should be easy enough.
Rocketed journal. The Seeker collected two elves, male and female. The rest died defending their camp. Unfortunate, but a small price to pay. The male has since dashed his head on wall. Odd, but all living beings strive for survival. The Seeker confessed that he did more than simply collect the elves. He found the elves and humans at odds. then exacerbated the conflict by making the humans look responsible for the two elves' disappearances. He said he wanted to see how the elf leader would react. Odd again. Female elf has developed a bond of sorts with her god. Many of the other disciples seem drawn to her as well. The seeker says her name is Serani. Perhaps I should speak to her. Maybe she would understand. If the old gods perish, does the song die with them? The blood is the key. The blood is always the key. The female elf is accommodating. Allow me to take the blood from her work. Perhaps she thinks I'll release her if she cooperates. My disciples report that another elf is rampaging through the woods, killing humans. Revenge for what we did to her kind, only she hasn't seen through the seeker's rouse. We will keep this from Serenium. She's upset she may stop cooperating. Perhaps I should have killed it while it slept. Okay.
On it.
Let's do this.
Thank you. This is a lovely gift. Oh, I am touched. Thank you.
Reload that one. I wonder if that one is for...
Thanks, I guess. You shouldn't have.
That's that one. If you're gonna get more or not. Who the heck would want to get it?
foolish idea, and one you will certainly regret.
In the tower named Mr. Wiggum's. Only company I had when the Templars locked me up. Miss that beast a lot sometimes. But I can't keep a cat. We fight Darkspawn for a living.
You say to keep them?
I suppose. Well, I'll keep him just for a while, until I find somewhere safer. Is that okay with you, Kitty? I'll call you Sir Pounce-a-Lot. You can stay in my pack. Just for a little while, yes?
Okay. He will like the that one.
You shouldn't have.
Like that one, Logan doesn't want it. Who wants this then? I wonder if you're gonna get another one or not. Wait. Get that chest up. Here we go. Hmm. light armor though. It could be fitting for us then, actually. That's it, right? There was nothing else. Head. Good thing we had two of them that can do mana clash.
On it.
Assisted the first one, but the second one went through.
Let's get started.
Anything. A while to get to the exit.
Hey, that's mine. That thing has my things. It's got its sallow, clammy hands all over my doodads, touching my junk. No one touches Argrin's junk and lives!
on it. This should be easy enough. On your guys!
He got all his stuff back. Helmet he has is better. Gloves. Stuff eventually. Keenan?
You're the Warden Commander. I would not have expected to meet you here. Did those bastards get you too?
Not for long, I'm getting out of here.
I had hoped you would avoid capture. Would be luckier than the rest of us. I was to help rebuild the Ferelden Wardens, just as you were. We were at Vigil's Keep less than a week when the Darkspawn came. I think I'm the only one left. The others are dead, or worse.
What are the Darkspawn doing?
I'm not sure. The emissary who leads them is more cunning than any Darkspawn I've encountered. He's fascinated with wardens. But listen, there is a Darkspawn here carrying a huge maul. He crushed my legs. He took my wedding ring. Please, Commander, slay him. Bring the ring to my wife, Nida, in Amaranthine. Tell her I died trying to make this world better.
I'd rather bring it to your wife.
No, I will only slow you down. Please, do this for me. It is all I ask.
And then he died.
Time for a little cleanup.
This should be easy enough.
As this time. Velana stuff. Yeah, we don't have room for all this.
Where did you find this? This belonged to Serani. Thank you. Thank you so much.
This should be easy enough.
Interesting how they all went for her there then. Hmm.
My stuff. You're gonna...
Time to get them. See if we can get rid of some more gifts, maybe.
Thanks, I guess.
So he will enjoy that, but I guess not.
Idea in the history of ever.
What? This book is empty. Why have you given me this useless object?
There's an embossed tree on the cover. You like trees.
I see. Why stop there? Why not bring me little paintings of trees to glue all over my belongings? Because I like trees so much.
Fine, it was a silly idea.
I'm sure I'll find some use for this. The leather binding is quite adequate. Thank you.
One day we could sit down to discuss magic.
What would that accomplish?
Right.
Odds? Great civilizations are built on the sharing of ideas.
Sharing? You mean stealing, of course, followed by crushing those you stole from.
You know that chip on your shoulder? I think it's replaced your head.
Some discussion there, have we? Yep. We're gonna... Oh, it's that big guy, huh? Big Mama Drake. Fresh dragon egg. Got them out gear back.
Hmm.
that one. Good thing we had two of them. Letter. Letter from the architect, Uta. I know this has tested your patience. We first gave you blood years ago to further our common dream. I know at times it seems we're going nowhere. Trust me, Uta. I echo your frustration. Vigil's keep was a setback. Yes, but minor. I intend to keep my promise to you. Perhaps you should venture above ground. The greenery and fresh air would do your spirit good. That won't be nice to have. Um, This is another sustainable one, then. That one would be nice to have too.
Not supposed to be here.
Chapter as well?
Once. I made a deal with the creatures, and they set me free. I bring them supplies, they give me gold.
You consent to training at Vigil's Keep?
Vigil's Keep? That is the Grey Warden's Keep near Amaranthine. Yes, I know it. If there is coin to be had, Armas will be there. We will meet again, if you survive this place.
We need to trade for supplies. Oh, that was freaking perfect timing.
return.
Swear, will you trade supplies at a discount?
Very well. I see that you're in a bit of trouble, and I am not heartless. But if you truly wish my help, I would suggest you escape this place as soon as you can. You return.
Do you know what's going on?
No. All I care is that the Darkspawn honor our arrangement. Questioning them would be inadvisable.
How would a Quanari work with the Darkspawn?
The Coon is a lie. I am Tal Vashoth, outcast. My life is my own. I do not help the Darkspawn. I help myself.
What if your Darkspawn corruption affects him?
It will not. I have been promised protection.
What would you promise that?
I provide a service.
Yep.
Go then. I will say nothing of you to the Darkspawn.
I'm a bit confused. I got like everything else, but I don't have like gear for my character, which is a little bit odd. Oh, maybe it comes. Save. Okay. Something's gonna happen. Oh, great. Ew, dragons. All this annoying stunning, man.
With that monster, we must get to her.
On another way, I promise.
They're darkspawn. They'll head underground to the deep roads. They always do.
The home of the Children of Stone. Yes. They say wardens can sense darkspawn even deep beneath the ground. I would join the Grey Wardens. Give me the ability to hunt down these monsters in the deep.
To serve Dawn. Joining could kill you.
At the very least, it's hard to get the taste out of your mouth for a few hours.
I am not afraid of death. I will pledge my service to you in exchange for the powers your order can grant. What say you?
Okay.
Masiras. Shall we go then? I've had enough of this place.
Stamina for him, vitality, and vitality. No, then. My gear, though. But everybody else's gear back, not mine. Confused, but I got everybody else's gear back. Hmm. I'm missing something. Get it back from the world. Let's see what happens. Nothing there. Door.
Unfortunate. No, it is lost to us now. There is no point in returning, Uther. Your former comrades are impressive. They will be difficult to convince. No, Uther. I will fulfill my promise to you. All is not lost yet. Come. We must prepare for battle.
Okay, this is a bit confusing as to where the heck is my gear then.
Right.
Is this something we missed? That's a lot of gear you're missing. Don't want to have to redo the fight. Come on, are you serious? Oh, it's a bug. Oh, man. Hmm. Oh, great. Okay. Thanks for the follow, Lunasec. Oh, great. Do we even have a save before we go in? I thought I had saves out in the... That's a shit show, man. But that means I'm gonna have to redo it all. Oh my god, what a freaking bug to have in a game. That's why I should have done a normal save in that area. In the woods. I did that though. Doesn't look like it, unfortunately. It's a bug in the game that you don't get your gear back. The guy that has your gear doesn't spawn. That's a bullshit one, though. So either I'm gonna have to start from scratch, pretty much from today, go through the whole woods again, do this whole thing again. Get my gear back. I guess don't understand how they can still have such a bug left in the game though. What you need to do before you enter the place, you have to take off your gear. You pretty much go in naked. Oh, it did. So my gear is gone. I can't be part of you going. Yes, we're gonna have to buy stuff. I'm gonna have to buy some weapons for my character. Oh, that means all the runes are gone too. What a shit show of a bug. Let's get started.